Turning is one of the basic maneuvers of driving, and you should always use your turn signal. There are some basic rules you should follow when you prepare to turn. Begin signaling about 100 feet before your turn. Look in all directions for traffic that may be approaching, especially for motorcycles, which may be more difficult to see. Reduce your speed. Keep your wheels straight until you actually make your turn. If your wheels are turned and you're hit from behind, your vehicle could be pushed into oncoming traffic. Watch for pedestrians, bicyclists, and people in wheelchairs or pushing strollers, especially when making right turns. When you're ready to make your turn, you need to make sure your vehicle is in the correct lane and that you're following the rules of the road. Here are some of the most common situations. To make a right turn, drive close to the right edge of the road. If there's a bike lane, drive into the lane no more than 200 feet before the turn. Stop behind the white limit line, look both ways, and turn when it's safe. Complete your turn into the right lane. Do not swing wide into another lane of traffic because you might be involved in a collision. If you approach a red traffic signal light and want to turn right, treat the red light as a stop sign. You can turn right when it's safe as long as there are no signs prohibiting it. Left turns may be a bit more challenging since you will need to evaluate different types of road configurations. It's important that you don't turn your wheels too soon because you may turn into the lane of traffic coming toward you. If you're traveling on a two-way road and making a left turn onto another two-way road, drive close to the center divider line, look over your left shoulder, and reduce your speed. Check for vehicles that are in the intersection or approaching it. When it's safe, make your turn and be sure to end your turn on the right side of the center divider line. If you're turning left from a one-way road onto another one-way road, keep in mind that you can proceed on a red light, as long as you treat it as a stop sign and proceed when it's safe. Approach the turn from the far left lane unless there are other designated turn lanes. End your turn in any lane that is safely open. At some intersections, arrows may be painted on the pavement to show designated turn lanes, and signal lights may be used to assist you with your protected turn. Do not turn right or left on a red arrow. A green arrow means it's safe to turn. Remember, you should still look in all directions and proceed with caution. You may also encounter center turn lanes. These are located in the middle of a two-way street and are marked on both sides with two painted lines. The inner one is broken, the outer one is solid. Look over your left shoulder to make sure the lane is clear before entering it, and be on the lookout for other vehicles coming toward you within the center lane. This lane is not a traffic or passing lane. You can only drive for 200 feet in the center lane. A U-turn is turning your vehicle around in the street to go back the way you came. To make a U-turn, signal and use the far left lane. Never make a U-turn where a no U-turn sign is posted, at or on a railroad crossing. Crossing two sets of double yellow lines, where you can't see clearly 200 feet in each direction. On a one-way street, in front of a fire station, and never use a fire station driveway. In business districts, turn only at an intersection where openings are provided for turns unless a sign prohibits it. There's a lot to remember and more information in the California Driver Handbook, so make sure you study so that you're prepared to make turns safely.